Turn your head.
Whoa. You look like him.
So, yeah, go ahead. Go right ahead, sis.
Hi, guys. All right, we're back again in another video. So, this time we're going to be doing the blindfolded hairstyle challenge. So, I'm going to be blindfolded and I'm going to attempt to do Daniel's hair. Anybody that knows me know that I can't comb here with my eyes open. Imagine with this. Anyways, so we're going to show you what style I'm going to achieve. But
she's going to take a picture.
Yeah, she'll put it in
of
the video.
What it's supposed to look like.
And then you're going to see how I get it done. What was it again? Your scarf is handicapped. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough hair for her bang. I'm actually going to try to get this one. Give me a moment.
Audio Jungle.
Hola. Whoa. Bigger than the other side. Let me just take a little piece more here.
Oh, Marvin, took your pin on the top of the
Oh, okay.
I forgot.
Alright, so I think we're a little bit more even now. So it's time to catch it off. It's supposed to be a high puff. I'm using a scrunchie, so I'm not sure how high.
Audio Jungle.
What you guys have to do now is pull it all the way through. Pull it through the scrunchie so that the puff is.
Yay! Wow, beautiful.
Our next hairstyle is two braids right here. I'm thinking this. Two braids on either end. And then the back will be let out. It's a really cute hairstyle.
Audio Jungle.
Okay. Can I get a brush?
that nobody wanna brush.
And I really cannot manage it all. My hair isn't this thick, so I really don't know how to manage it. Brush in the front. I should have really
decorated it. You're like a bald man. How you make this happen?
I don't mean to say it's so weird. Like, I literally made you have a bald spot and you don't have any.
Whoa.
Let me see if I can actually do the edges.
Okay, so I am not used to this. Usually, when it just comes up, it's there.
Give me a moment to show you.
I think it needs to be wet.
Oh, really? I can't even, I don't have a mirror.
My hair is nothing, some of the names I don't know. But yeah, the guts are.
You know, they're good. It's better than what I did though. Oh my gosh, my eyes. Alright guys, so that concludes our video or challenge or whatever this was today. I don't know why I look like a curse, let me take this off.
Well, I got to have thumbnails.
Right, so that's the top knot with
edges. Your edges indeed.
I mean, her look like she has a bald spot. Daniel does not have and never has had a bald spot, so that's special. Alright guys, so do not forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with all of your friends. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Which next one?
Oh, that's the final one.
Yes, it is.
Oh, shit. Bye, guys.